Shalom, good evening. We've got help. We will continue with the fourth son. It's a big subject. There are many, many things that are for the Torah, and they're all parallel. Parallel to Yudke Vavke, parallel to the four letter of Yeshua. Right, so there are really many things. One of the things, the four special animals that have one thing, sign of kashrut. The pig, the rabbit, the shafan, and the camel. We'll talk about them too. The four glass of wine. We'll talk more about the four glass of wine we drink in Pesach. The ways are mentioned in the dream of the minister of the wine, the Mashke Sar Mashkim of Paro. So then in this place, the glass is mentioned four times, the word glass. And we analyze all the form, the way they appear there. The most basic thing that have to do with four sons is Noach and his three children, of course. So it's a basic thing. So we will give a new introduction about Noach and his children. Before we start with all this, the basic structure we have is the two special names. Special name. Every time we have four, they become seven. Right? Because we put them in symmetry. So the four always can become seven, and the basic structure we already talked many times, it's this structure. This corresponds to the first coming. This corresponds to the second coming. And we have to do unity between these two coming. It's been really the seven candle is Yud and Ein. Yud is wisdom, Ein is body. They're going together all the time. Shin and Vav. Shin is the mother, the Holy Spirit, the Spirit. Ruach Elohim, the Spirit of God, equals Shin, that our Celeste is the Spirit of Mashiach. This is the Holy Spirit. This is Yitzchak, the 21 letters, the 21 generation, the letter of fire, Ekiye, that equals 21, Eheye, I shall be. It's a concept of a mother. This is a son, always going together, the mother and the son. The son and the mother. Again, in the middle, in the wisdom, we have the body and the wisdom. Body can be Atik Yomin. This is a snake. This is a father. This is a father, this is a snake. The Vav and the Shin. Shin plus Vav equal Isha, woman. Right, so there are two women. Two women here and two women here. But each woman contains a son. They're going together. They are connected. Right. And this is equal yesod foundation is a Melkor concept. Right, we connect them together. This is one thing, this is another thing, this is another thing, another thing. This is, right? So when we talk about the four sun, when we talk about the four sun, we can say that we start from here. This will be the smart one, but this is a bad guy. They are very close, the smart and the bad guy. You know that the wisdom prime number, the 73 prime number, 73 equal Chokhmah, wisdom, is Satan, 359. Right, so and somebody very smart to say that he's Arum.
Naked.
But Arum, like it is said about the snake, that he was the most smart. He was Arum. But Arum is Jesus. So we say that he is a Chacham. Right, so they are very close together. You know, when you say we explain that the Chaya is Yishai.
Right.
But when you go inside, this become Yishai, Shlomo, Yishai. But you can go more inside, because what you have, because between Yishai and Shlomo you have David. So you can put David in the... So this is already Jesus, the root of David, that is inside. All right? So sometimes we have a model that the pig is a Chacham, it's been Esav. Like sometimes we have a model that Esav is Mashiach. We explained in the past that Avram, plus Yitzchak, plus Yaakov, plus Vav, plus Esav, equal four times river. It is one river that become four river, like it is Yitzchak that become four sun. So in one way, each one of the sun is Yitzchak. In another way, it is Yitzchak that contain
all the four
sides. All the four sides. In another way, the third one is Yitzchak. Particular. Because the order is opposite. We start with Esav. Always we have opposite order. Esav, Yaakov, Yitzchak, Avram. Avram is he appears first in the book of Revelation, but we build it from below to up. In one way, in the Sefirot, you go from in the midot, in the four hill of the Merkava, you go from up to down. But in the brain, we put it in opposite order, right? Avram is the lowest one. Above him is the one the riding on the red horse, is Eliyahu Navi. Above him is the riding on the black horse, is Masher ben David. Above him is the riding on the green horse, is Masher ben Yosef, is Jesus. Right? So it's the opposite order. So this four name equal Kohen. Avram is always a Kohen, plus Levi, plus Israel, plus Mashiach. So we see that Esav is Mashiach. Usually we will not say the Tesav is Mashiach. Okay, so if we mention the ones that don't know how to ask, what is David? The root of David, he will be the smart one. So we don't must to mention two times. He's already there. Right. So sometimes we will see that four things equal three things. Sometimes we see that three things equals seven things, etc. So really each one of the sun contains all the four sun. It's why it is written Echad, Chacham, one, smart, one, Echad Rasha, one that don't know how to, one Tam, and one that don't know how to ask. But one, four times Echad equals sun. Right? If you write Yitzchak with all the filling letter, equal 828, that is four times light, four times 207. If you write, you know, the four sun, Daniel, Hananiah, Michel and Azariah, it's four son. In order number, you do the gematria of this four name, order number, you receive light. So you see that each light is all the four son. Each son contain, like Yitzchak is four times son, Yitzchak with all the filling letter is four times light. It's the four kind, Arbat Aminim, in Sukkot.
Four species.
So all the four species that we all represent the four sun, all the base of Christianity. Each one we take one of this concept of four, we can make from them seven. And we can make from them seven in two opposite way. Sometimes the smart will be in the middle, sometimes the bad will be in the middle. We can always switch. Before we going forward, I just want to add a few words about these two names. We say that one of the root in the book of Revelation about these two names is what is said to the angel of the community of Pergamos, Malach Keilat Pergamos, that equal Menachem Mendel Schneerson. What is said to the people of Chabad? Pergamos equal David plus Shlomo. David is a good guy, Shlomo is a bad guy. It's like the rabbi and the disciple, the two forces, right? David is the rabbi, Shlomo is the disciple. So what he tells them, that the winner will get the hiding man, that equal the eyes of God, Einei Hashem. And he will get a white stone. He will achieve the winner. Who is the winner? It's like everybody tried to bring Mashiach in Chabad, but it is one that is a winner. All right? The winner. What he will get, the winner? He will get a white stone, Even Levana, that equal 140, that equal the 2 ein, the 2 ein, that equal chama plus levana. Levana is the moon, chama equal stone. What is the sun and the moon? What is the 2 eyes? Ein is many eyes. And on the stone, the al, ha'even, כתוב שם חדש. Just this five words, אבן לבנה ועל האבן כתוב, equals the average value of these two names. What is שני בני היצהר? שני בני היצהר. The two old branches of oil. שני בני היצהר is the two witnesses, the two עין as well. Sometimes he will say that the two witnesses, this is Yaakov, this is Esav, this is the first coming, this is the second coming. It's all relative. Sometimes you will say that the two witnesses is here in the Chayei, the son of the moon, and this is above the sun. Right? So it's all relative. The king and the priest. And we say in the past that Shem Chadash equals the letter here in the middle, but I did a mistake. It's a mistake. I said it many times. I cannot go to search it to raise it, so I have to fix it. Shem Chadash, new name, equals the average value of the middle letter of the two names. Like all these five letters is the average value of all the full two names. This name is 702. This name is 762. Right? Together is 4, 6, 40. These are two names together. The average value of the two names, how much it is? 732. What is 6 times cross? All the permutation of Tzlav, of course, of 122. All right? And this equal many things. Right, so the new name, all the two names together, equal 2 times this 4 word. So this five word is the average value between these two names. It means equal 732. Exactly. Jeshem Chadash is the average value of these two names. What are these two names? Yeshua and Esav. In symmetry. Right? What is the two fourth? How much equal all together? Even Levana Val, even Katuv Shem Chadash is 2 times the 3 letters of the middle. All together. How much equal this and this? Yeshu plus Esav. Again, the two fourths. These two. This is Yeshu, Yeshu, and this is Esav. Okay? So all the first together equal Esav, Esav, Yeshu, Yeshu. Oh, Yeshu, Yeshu, Esav, Esav. Right, so in this phrase you have many hints of these two names that only the receiver, it means the winner, will know it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? So this is what just introduction and to fix a big mistake I did in the past. So this was introduction, because everything we teach about the fourth sign is based to this model. Mm-hmm. Now, we started, before we talk about different model, we start with the most basic model, what is Noach, Chen,
mm-hmm.
right? All my book is based on Chen, so we have to see this model with the Noach and his three children.
Mm-hmm.
We have Noach, we have Shem, we have Ham, and Yefet. This is the order the Torah puts them usually.
Right.
I ask myself many times, why we don't have here the acronym of Mashiach? These three equal Mashiach with all the filling letters. Mem, Shin, Yud, Chet. So always the three, it's enough. You don't must. Noach, it's like a repetition of one of them. It's a repetition on the bad guy. Right? This is 878. The Tikwal Yitzchak Mashiach Chen. What is 624? But we add Chamor with the donkey.
Mm.
And we receive this number. It's like Chamor, it's like the bone of Yosef. Atzmot Yosef Imo equal this number.
Mm.
Moshe took the bone of Yosef with him. Just the bone of Yosef equals the two names, Esau plus Yeshu.
Mm.
And this is the essence, this is the Ein. The Ein contains the two forces, two Jewish, two time Yehudi equal Ein.
Mm.
One, when you say one Ein, you already there, they're hiding two Jews.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So, by the way, I ask myself, if this is a model of Mashiach, why I don't have the acronym of Mashiach? And then I say to myself, well, we can receive here the acronym of Mashiach.
Mm.
It is written Noach Matzachen, so I have to reverse himself. Instead of Noach, we write Chen. Instead of Shem, we stay Shem. Ham, we can reverse him too. Ham is a bad guy.
Hmm.
We receive Moach.
Wow.
Bren.
Hmm.
Usually we'll say that Moach equal Yosef in order number.
Mm-hmm.
So this can be the father of Mashiach.
Mm.
Now we get Mashiach, but we have to fix the order according to the acronym of Mashiach.
Mashiach. Chen.
And Chen. It's not here.
Yeah.
Right, so now Mashiach will become Moach, Ren, what is Ham?
Right.
Right? This is a black guy. this Africa. The brain have a form of the land of Africa. It's like a, it's like a interesting. So the brain of the universe is this woman that do this with a, you know. They don't know what they do, you know, the proper food to eat, but how we know how the brand of God work in this universe?
Right.
We have no idea. And so this is, from Ham came the Kush, it means the black people, right? So this is the bad guy, Noah.
Mm-hmm.
It says, after we have Shem, after we have Yafet, and after we have Chen. Mashiach.
Noach, Shem, Yafet, Chen.
Right? Now you can say that this is a smart one, Moach, a brain. You can say as well that this is a smart one. You can start from here to say this is a smart one.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you can say that this is in the middle, and Chen is the two sides. You have Shem, Yafet, and Chen. But you can say that Chen in the middle. After you have Yefet, after Shem, and after Ham. Yefet, Shem, Ham. I don't know. You can always switch them. Because Chen is Chochma Nistara, hiding wisdom. This is a Yud, this is a Ein. The switch, they are always working together. This is a mother, this is a son. But she's a mother too. Okay?
So how do you decide where to start?
We have to always to connect both together to. It's like you have Yud Ke Vav Ke in symmetry. You have 10, 5, 6, 5. You have Yud Ke Vav Ke like this, and you have Yud Ke Vav Ke like this. Probably now in this Yud Ke Vav Ke, we said this is a smart one, this is the Tam. If you write Shem in the filling letter, Shin Mem equal Tam. Right, this is the Tam. This is the one that don't know how to ask. And this is the Rasha. The Rasha came here in the end, in his place.
Mm.
Or, now, you can say, now, if I put this order, still, this will be the Chacham. This will be the Tam. This will be the one that don't know how to ask. Because Yefet is David. I cannot say now that because I fix it's difficult to recognize the difference between this and this, but because we have the order of Mashiach, we recognize. Because the order has to be the Chacham after the Tam. After the one don't know what to ask, and after the Rasha.
Mm-hmm.
Now here's the Rasha in the middle. Here the Rasha is in the both sides. Right. The Ein and the Yud.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How much you call this and this together? 89. Goof. Body. When you put two opposite things together, you receive darkness.
Mm-hmm.
You receive body.
Right.
Right? If the body really can hold these two opposite,
right,
it will not die. This is the internal body. So the same thing we can do with the four rivers, with Avraham, Yitzchak, Yaakov, Esav, with Kohen Levi, Israel, Mashiach. The four liver is Pishon, Gichon, Chidekel, Prat.
Right.
We can put them seven, or make them seven, etc.
All the fours become sevens.
Yeah, always. Mm-hmm. You have it in the two sides. You have one in the middle.
Yeah, it's like the menorah.
Is the menorah. Everything we do is have to do with the menorah,
yeah,
the seven candles.
Yeah.
We light first of all five candles, the five kings that was.
Hmm.
After is the blood, the $2 million that you threw on the altar. After they came the two more. Only after the Pidyon HaBen. Pidyon HaBen equal light. Light is the fourth sun, like we explained. Right? Yitzchak with filling letter equal four times light. Each light contains the fourth sun. So, alright, so this is the model. There are seven candles. You light five of them, after two of them. And between, you throw the blood on the altar. The act of Pidyon HaBen with the blood, the sacrifice, have to happen before the appearance of the first, the second two. The second two cannot receive.
You mean the last two?
The last two cannot receive all the lights that are above to really to become Mashiach if we don't perform this Pidyon HaBen.
Mm-hmm.
I talk about the rabbi only. The rabbi cannot receive what is represents the Neran, cannot receive the Chaya, what have to do with these five righteous men. We talk about them. And the Yechidah, what have to do with Jesus, he cannot receive them as Ibur Neshama, as Ribon, before we do the act of Pidyon HaBen. Only when we do the act of Pidyon HaBen, he will receive this light. After this light will disappear, he have to build them as a tikkun, as in correction way, it means with a lot of vessel, not just as a point.
Mm-hmm.
They will appear in as a point immediately after Pidyon HaBen. Then start the real fight between the snake and the woman. It means between me, that represent the interest in holiness of the bad inclination, and my rabbi that represent the interest of the good inclination. The world must to be compromised. It cannot be Haredi, cannot be Orthodox Jew the way we know it. Cannot be. The world will not accept. The coming of Mashiach depends in that everybody will be happy. We have to compromise. Pshara equal Peretz plus Zerach. Peretz is Esav, Zerach is Yaakov. The two sons of Tamar. Tamar is the son. Tamar equals Shemesh, is a rabbi. It's like a rabbi have two sons. In one was there two generations, in the other was there two brothers. It's like Yitzchak have two sons, Yaakov and Esav. But Esav is like a generation below, because Yaakov teach Esav. Okay?
But in the Orthodox world, pshara, compromise, is like a dirty word.
Pshara equals 585. It's a word of Chen. Very, very important number. Pshara. 585. 585. Mm-hmm. Peretz plus Zerach, all right? So must to be a pshara between Peretz and Zerach, it means between Yitzchak or Yaakov and Esav and Avraham. Must to be a compromise between both of them. If not, Mashiach cannot come. God is like a father that wants to see all his children happy.
Mm-hmm.
Right? So it all depends on us. We compromise or we cannot compromise. It means we balance.
Mm-hmm.
Don't be too good, don't be too bad. All right? It's a compromise. In the moment I came instead of the devil, or instead of the curse, or instead of the darkness, etc., we they need it, liater.
Extraneate. We
the need of a bad devil with a horn. We don't need it anymore because the Torah, the word, act like the Torah. In the Torah, it is devil, it is evil, it is coarse. They are cursed, they are bad things, etc. To change it, God always creates the word according to the Torah. But how exactly create the world is depend of our interpretation. In the moment we replace the bad interpretation with a good interpretation, we don't need anymore all the bad devil and all the bad force. We come instead. We replace them. Right? This idea. So now we start with Gematria, with Gematriot. And now really, there is no end of Gematriot about the sun, and about it. Endless. Every concept you can do it with different kind of Gematria, with big Mantzapach, not with big Mantzapach, all of them together, three of them, four of them, each two together. With the feeling letter, not with the feeling letter, with the feeling letter with big Mantzapach, with feeling letter with no big Mantzapach.
It's like an ocean.
It's endless and it all came good. All. Unbelievable. All right. I don't know if I will be able to pass with all the detail. I feel here 15 pages just Gematria. I will try to follow the pages, but okay, so this will be now next. We do some Gematriot.